His professional career has been placed on hold for the time being, but that isn't keeping Adley Rutschman from giving back to the area that gave him and his family so much growing up. Fox 12's Nick Krupke went one-on-one with the one-time College World Series MVP for the Oregon State Beavers.
Local kid does good. Staying home safe with his family in Sherwood, Adley Rutschman comes up clutch yet again.
I've always felt like I've been in a fortunate spot throughout my life, and I've been blessed now to be able to give back, and I think I'm in a position to give back.
The number one overall pick in last June's MLB draft will have to wait a little bit longer to continue his pro career in the Baltimore Orioles system. In the meantime, the pride of Sherwood has become battery mates with the Foundation for Tiger Tualatin Schools to strike out hunger with Packed with Pride.
For me, it's almost a no-brainer, you know, having been a part of a community growing up that was so supportive for me. Being able to give back is just one of those things that, I feel like obligated to do. And it's one of those things that I'm very happy and fortunate to be able to be in this position to help out.
Rutch has donated $10,000 to fill food boxes for kids and their families in the school district, where his parents, Carol and Randy, have spent years teaching.
Seeing all my parents have done for the community and for that school district, and just being a part of their lives and seeing how much they give and being a part of this community.
Yeah, that's it.
Margie Green is the TTSD Foundation director who put together Packed with Pride, the grand slam of a goal to have one box feed a family of five for a week.
She started this organization once quarantine hit and basically just got it going from scratch once it started. And now they have over like 500 volunteers. They're working like Wednesday through Saturday, and they send out over 800 boxes a week to families. It's a cool thing to be a part of and to be able to give back to the same community that helped me so much growing up.
Chances are you're not gonna live with your family ever again. So I guess this is like the gift of time you've all been given to be back together again.
Yeah, it really is. It's been a lot of time together. Sometimes the house feels small with me and my sister back because we're just not used to it. But I think we're handling pretty well. And now we kind of have like that understanding of when people need some space in the house and when people got to get out of the house a little bit. So it's definitely tough at times, though. My sister is definitely the most she likes to stir the pot a little bit.
Only a brother's love. Adley hopes to join his Orioles family with spring training part two very, very soon. Reporting safe at home, Nick Krupke, Fox 12 Oregon.